Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to demonstrate on how we can draw together a volleyball net. So I'm going to use a biro pen and I'm going to use a lead. So I can use a lead which you can use or which we always use to cover a bottle or to tighten a bottle. So kindly follow me. I'm going to use a biro pen to draw a volleyball net. So make sure as you draw your curves, make sure they are intersecting together. So for your volleyball net to be of equal measurements, so make sure they are meeting. It is not difficult, it is very easy. So make sure as you draw yours, make sure your curves lies in between lines. So I hope you can see it. So make sure yours it is meeting together all the edges of the lines of your curves, they are intersecting. So I hope yours will be better than mine. So I hope you can see. It is not difficult, it is not complicated, it is very, very easy. So remember, we are drawing a net, a volleyball net. So they said it is not complicated. From there, you can take your line, you can take your ruler to draw a line, a very straight line. So now you can draw your posts. Now you can draw your posts here. It is not complicated, it is very easy. We hope you can see it. So not complicated, as I said, very easy. Those are our posts. It is very easy, very easy. And it is there. It is finished. A very simple net. It is not complicated, as you can see.